one and a half an hour and moves it to a different spot or?
Yes, okay. Yeah, you can move it back and forth, no problem. Actually, I have a person that needs it, but I'm just watching on the one and the other. Well, really, it's nice, I'll be serious. But if you want to come down and get it, you will.
Number
four.
I had to film the bathroom.
Oh,
hey, Graham.
Good to see you.
Good night.
It's been a long time.
Very long time.
Yeah.
Vivian's getting a vase for the flowers.
No, I have.
Yeah, she's getting it.
I asked her when I came in. I knew she'd know where it is.
Yeah.
Wow, look at the view you get up here.
Because there's no air conditioning and people were passing out the day before, so they said they wouldn't let us up there. And another place, both two places that we were limited what we could do because it was so hot.
That's a nice cup.
It's yours.
Is it mine?
It was yours. One of the times I cleaned out your closet, you didn't want it. It was too big, so I took it.
I had so many things.
This one was a while ago. Well, a couple years ago.
This one fits me.
I remember that one. I remember that one. Yeah, but Joe's going to have a lovely party today. It's not till tonight, right?
Boy, it'd be nice if you could.
No, too much. Too much is right. We got to drive back tonight. It's not for Al. He doesn't. It's Allie. They wouldn't do it. So. Too many people. Plus, even Linda was saying if she can go, the street's blocked off. She can't park at Joe's. She'd have to walk. I don't know how she's doing today. Have you talked to her today?
No.
No.
I just came up a little while ago, I came up with lunch.
I don't think it'll fit in there.
You know, I think it's just too wide for it. I don't know.
You know what I think I'll do is I'll cut some off and then it'll be fine.
Where did we go on the island?
There's another Vanderbilt.
That's what I thought.
Mansion. Yeah. It's a different Vanderbilt. Cornelius. One of his brothers. Which one, Cornelius?
Cornelius.
But this Vanderbilt had a mansion. Is a mansion in Rhode Island. He had a huge townhouse in New York City. He had another one. And then the Biltmore, which is down in North Carolina near Denise, that's also a Vanderbilt, but I think that was a different Vanderbilt. I'm not sure if it was his. But there were several Vanderbilts. Very interesting. The history was very interesting. The FDR Museum and Library was excellent. Oh, I overheard him telling somebody every year some foundation adds something new to the exhibits there. Mm-hmm. And there was a special exhibit on right now of World War II posters encouraging people to join the services, encouraging people to sacrifice, to recycle. So for the, you must remember during the war, they wanted you to recycle oil. Mm-hmm. If you cooked with oil, not to throw it out, but to recycle it. What were some of the other things, hon? Rubber from tires, was a big thing.
Yeah, it was any kind of
They said the gas rationing really wasn't to save gas. It was to prevent people from using their cars so much so that they'd need new tires where the rubber was needed for the war effort, not for the people here. So that's why they rationed gas, more for that reason, which I never knew that. I always thought it was for the gasoline.
Yeah.
And they talked about the butter rationing, sugar rationing.
Oh, we had stamps, food stamps.
Yeah, they
that's
showed
what
that.
They showed it.
Meat. They showed those. Yeah. And they said, support your country, don't support the black market for these material things. Mm-hmm. And I mean, the posters were very interesting. And it was a beautiful display of them. I mean, these were originals, plus they had ones that were modernized from the originals.
But what are you trying to compete with me? The hair, the color?
I've been like this for a long time, Mom.
She's getting the perm again.
No, I'm not.
You're competing with me.
No. So today, do you have cards later? Rummikub?